En Ciberseguridad 2018 y desde España nos encontramos ahora junto a Vera de Chauveny. Ella es Head of Product Marketing Application Security de Rode & Schwarz Cybersecurity. Muchas gracias. Thank you very much, Vera, for being with us.
You're welcome. Thank you.
So, first of all, you are coming from Europe. I want to ask you, what are the main cybersecurity challenges that the European companies are facing in this 2018?
Application security is dominating clearly the cybersecurity markets. Applications are part of every single business. Businesses are dependent on applications, and a lot of businesses are actually creating their own applications, developing from scratch or hybrid applications. Any application development can create flaws in the code, which leaves like holes open to hackers to access application and potentially create more significant data breaches. And hackers can actually harvest personal and sensitive data from these potential flaws. So application security should be at the forefront of any business leader and cybersecurity or security officer.
Which are the elements that are missing in a very good cybersecurity strategy just to take this all organizations protected?
Yeah, so taking care of ensuring that the DevSecOps process is fully integrated. So by that, what we mean is security integrated into the development process. The developers are developing more and more fast to make sure they bring the right applications to market at the right time. So integrating security by design from the start into the development cycle will ensure that these flaws, security flaws, are not there from the start. Mm-hmm. Ensuring that if there is an attack, having a secure WAF, so web application firewall, to protect potential attacks will further protect and ensure cybersecurity is respected. With the new regulations in Europe right now, GDPR and PSD2, they're creating further impact and further awareness for companies now to take security into account. Now, compliance doesn't mean securities. Again, business leaders should really think of integrating the right tools at the right time, at the right level. And layer 7 is the application layer, which needs to be particularly protected with the right tools. And that's not just having a network firewall.
Okay. So from the perspective of Rode & Schwarz cybersecurity, what's your proposal for the market in terms of product and development?
So Rode & Schwarz Cybersecurity, we have a multi-layer security. So we do have go from endpoints to network encryption to application security. Within our application security portfolio, we have numerous products, all robust to ensure that attacks don't happen. That's vulnerability scanner to ensure that all vulnerabilities which have been omitted during coding are picked up. And then we have a web application firewall, our WAF product, which ensures attacks are not actually exploited.
So thank you very much, Vera, for bringing us your opinion and your proposal for the market.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.